stays at home, right? Because she's a writer?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, she taught for quite a few years. And then after her mother died, she just decided she wanted to, you know, keep writing more professionally, you know. So she's written a couple novels and memoirs and articles and